outside my window. Not long before sleep arrives, they come with their sirens, and they sweep away all the boys. Is it draining the joy from their lives? They never said their prayers out loud. And while I'm dreaming, there's a passing protocol that broadcasts a popular song, and a girl appears to be saying, do you think that I'm gonna go far? Just look at me, I'm having the time of my life, or something quite like it. When I'm walking out and over in London's brilliant parade, she's one of those girls that you just can't place. You feel guilty desire in such an innocent face, but of course they knew that when they cast her along with the red Routemaster. And the film takes place in an empty beat, in a perfect recreation of the speakeasy. Everybody looks happy and twisted, though she probably never existed. For old times' sake, don't let me away. Especially at twilight, looking through the boats and the girders into the water below, you'll never find your answer there. This sounded the altar in the Occidental Bazaar. They used to call Oxford Street. Now the bankrupt souls in the city are finally tasting death. Having the time of my life, or something quite like it. When I'm walking out and over in London's brilliant parade, when I'm walking out and over in London's brilliant parade. From the gates of St. Mary's there were horses in Olympia, and a trolleybus in Fulham Broadway, the lions and the tigers in Regent's Park couldn't pay their way. And now they're not the only ones at the Hammersmith Palace in Kensington and Camden Town. There's a part that I used to play, the lovely D-Rommer is really part of the drama, I'd say. Just look at me, having the time of my life, or something quite like it. When I'm walking out and over in London's brilliant parade, just look at me, having the time of my life, something quite like you when I'm walking.